fucking soul, Paulo.
We focus on the demo. Javier's cost enough free speech can get us an American deal.
Ooh, an American record deal. A grand fucking celebration.
What's going on?
We got a show for the first time since we ran from Esperanza, and Paulo wants to kill it.
Why?
Marquesa will kill us.
But I painted the logo everywhere.
No, I painted them and stole the fucking zebra and killed for that local priest. No bullshit. You're doing the show.
What priest?
One song. Then we're out.
Ah, mi amor, I could fuck your brains out, but we gotta get ready. Pack your shit, baby!
Danny, I love that you're just speaking your truth like that.
What is it, Bicho?
We're gonna need to clear Marquez's propaganda house of soldiers if we're gonna set up our gear. And by we, I mean you. Or you with a little bit of me. Both of us.
Okay, I get it. Let's go speak some truth. Here, girl.
Hola.
Paulo's busy again, isn't he? He sent you to help me?
Here, my friend.
Tell me what you know.
Danny, there's a checkpoint that's full of everything we've thrown at it. We need you to clear it, Danny.
Appreciate it.
see.
Beautiful horse. Thank you.
Oye, what the hell?
Come on.
That's a good horse. This. Angel, I'm at Maria's villa. Are you here?
Yeah, yeah, soon, babe. But, are there soldados?
Of course. It's Marquesa's fucking house.
Right. I might be a little late.
Relaxe. There won't be a single soldier when you get here.
Hola, Danny. It's Dr. Davalos. I just thought I would check in.
You're fucking
close! You sound stressed. Is that on fire?
Yes! Yes, it is!
Focus your energy, Danny. Breathe.
I've lost...
Bicho, safe to come out now.
Orale, Danny. Meet me out front by my truck. And,
You need help.
See, with gear, that shit's heavy. Launch this shit! Fast!
Okay, Maria's got the best gear set up here already. We just need to turn that shit on.
Oui.
You think Talia will turn on the antenna, lights, speakers? No way, man!
Okay, okay. I'll help.
Shit yeah! I got a roadie! And Radio Libertad's happening. I'll be here, monitoring your progress.
Motherfucker. Get your roadie now. Damn. Marquesa's got a serious light board.
Okay, antenna is live. Picho, gear's good to go.
Cojones. So lifelike.
Where the hell are Paolo and Talia? Like shit.
This always happens.
This always happens before a show. Right.
Finally.
Verdad sobre todo, 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 verdad sobre todo.
Falla, porque en la calle se dice que viene batalla. No tenemos miedo, mi gente no falla. Tú sabes que seguimos dando la talla. Hey, canalla, somos los yaranos. Tú sabes que no se desmaya. Pasa la raya y verás un pueblo que arde metiendo la galla. Joe Metralla. Quiero que todos salgamos con puños arriba. Quiero que todos apoyen esta iniciativa. Este día llegan respuestas definitivas, progresivas. Sigamos con la fuerza positiva. Es que tenemos las ganas del tamaño de un estadio. Por eso seguimos tomando.
¡Con Castillo! ¡Con Marqueso! ¡Con Paraíso! ¡Lejos de a la muerte! ¡We don't stop! ¿You hear me?
Yara será libre. ¡Ja! ¡Fuck you, Castillo!
Danny, protect the gear! Soldados will try to kill us first! If the equipment goes down, Radio Libertad goes down!
Won't let that happen.
Sigamos con la fuerza positiva. Es que tenemos las ganas del tamaño de un estadio. Por eso, seguimos tomando la lucha diario para todos. No se escucha lo que diga radio. Seguimos destruyendo y sacando al adversario. Yo falla, porque en la calle se dice que viene batalla. No tenemos miedo, mi gente no falla. Tú sabes que seguimos dando la talla. Hey, canalla, somos los yeranos. Tú sabes que no se desmaya. Pasa la raya y verás un pueblo que arde metiendo la calle. No me estalla.
¡Pulsa!
Aplasto tu tiranía. llegar a ser libre.
Danny, protect the gear. Soldados will try to kill our broadcast. If the equipment goes down, Radio Libertad goes down.
I won't let that happen.
Quiero que todos iniciativa. Menos en ese doctor, por favor. Duele ver cómo el que entraba no salía, ver cómo moría la injusticia. definitiva, progresiva. Sigamos con la fuerza positiva. Es que tenemos las ganas del tamaño de un estadio. Por eso seguimos tomando la lucha diario para todos. Los escuchos de Guerrilla Radio. Seguimos destruyendo y sacando al adversario. Yo falla, porque en la calle se dice que viene batalla. No tenemos miedo, mi gente no falla. Tú sabes que estamos donde la talla. Hey, canalla, somos los llenados. Tú sabes que no se desmaya, pasa la raya. Y verás un pueblo que arde metiendo la talla. Yo me tralla, yo me aplazo tu tiranía. Esta rebeldía es pulso y la convierto en poesía. Máxima balanza va de frente con sangre fría. Masacrando a todas las mentes que están vacías. Ay, Petruyara, la que va contra Castillo. Ay, Petruyara, la revolución encarno. Ay, Petruyara, quiero tu sangre en mis manos. Ay, Petruyara, tu poder yo despedazo. Ay, Petruyara, la que va contra Castillo. Ay, Petruyara, la revolución encarno. Ay, Petruyara, quiero tu sangre en mis manos. Ay, Petruyara, tu poder yo despedazo.
Show's over.
What are you talking about, Paolo?
You made your point to Marquesa.
No tenemos miedo, mi gente no falla.
So you got her thinking she's hard like Libertad now.
Should I run to America like a pussy instead?
Fuck, Talia, we can have a life there.
Oh yeah, smile at the Yankees while we clean their toilets. Smile while they tell us to go back to where we came from. They don't want us, Paolo. My life is here, fighting with Libertad.
Libertad? Libertad just wants our fans. You think Clara Garcia gives a shit about you? Me, Danny?
Take it easy.
Oh, so now you're against Libertad. After all the shit we've been through, the surgeries, your family?
My surgeries! My family, not yours! This isn't my war! When this is over, I'm still gonna have to fight to live here. It's like you forget that I'm trans in fucking Yara! So don't talk as if you know what it's like for me.
A real man doesn't run.
Suerte.
They'll be fine. They'll be fine.
Don't think so, mi amigo.
Miss Tilly, I'm afraid I only have a few minutes.
Let's get right to it. You spend a lot of time with your father.
He is a great teacher.
And your mother?
¿Qué clase de tontería es esto, María?
Es el estilo americano.
Let's talk Viviro, a cancer treatment that extends the lives of millions around the world, except in the United States. My own father is stage 4. Why do you make Americans wait?
It's very American to expect what does not belong to you.
You refuse diplomatic overtures, even promises to lift the blockade.
I am sorry about your father, but Americans will wait, just like everyone else.
Yesterday, your network, Yaravision, was hijacked by rebels. They called for the liberation of so-called outcasts from Viviro labor camps. Is Viviro produced with slave labor?
Truth or lies?
The truth, of course.
Yara did not write the playbook. Slavery was your first corporation, 1800 to 1860. Cotton was your number one export. Grown by whom?
Just a second.
Slaves. 4 million Americans worth $3.5 billion. The number one asset in your economy was people who looked like me. What is that called?
A history lesson?
A head start. Replaced by a billion-dollar prison industry that pays its inmates pennies.
America is not alone.
Correct. Children sew our clothes. Sweatshops build our phones. And Viviro saves millions of lives. Do you think that those lives care where it comes from?
Santos Espinoza executed your father in the 1967 Communist Revolution. You were imprisoned at the age of 13, the same age as Diego. You were self-educated?
My mother was a wonderful teacher.
I understand you were forced to endure 15 years of hard labor, pruning tobacco. I hear you still have the blade.
When Yara becomes paradise, When I give my Vibiro to America, my methods, your questions, no one will care.
We're done here?
For your father.
I know Paolo's got a lot going on with the cat, but we need all hands on deck.
Clara.
I saw the broadcast go dark. What happened? Are you okay?
We are.